In the beginning, Luke, you had time. I'll try and finish this quickly. So I talked to you about shareholder return and about optimization. We've returned capital 3 times at least to our previous shareholder, but they were on a time period basis, they have invested only for about 3 years all put together. So on a 3 year basis, they got about 3x. And of course, Fairfax is now, you know, our investor here. There's some of the acquisitions we did. I've covered some ground on each of them and how they went in terms of the acquisitions and in terms of where they are today.
Can you go back to that slide? That's the one which I think is very interesting.
Yeah. So I spent some time on this. You know, there's the cheapest thing that you can do actually is actually build on existing business. You know, if you take buy versus build decision paradox, it's usually cheapest to build it yourself rather than having to buy it from outside. So we go and buy a company or make an investment only in 2 or 3 situations. One is that it gives us a new set of skills and people and competencies that we never had, or it's going to take a very long time for us to put together. The second one is that it gives us a geographical area that we can quickly get leadership on without having to go through the pangs of investing it and then figuring out whether it's going to be successful or not. The third one is that we decide we want to be in a business because that's aligned, like what we do in Magna. Because it's aligned to our current business, and we're willing to pay a price to be in that space because that adds value to our existing business. That's the only time we'll be in this business. That's the only time we'll actually invest in that. While we're doing this, we look for good management teams. We look for great management teams, and we're not in the business of buying and selling companies. We're not like a private equity fund. So our positioning is, and not just positioning, our theme is that we go and tell companies that we are actually permanent homes for you. And that's exactly what we are. When we buy a company, we make our group a permanent home for the company. So all these companies, when they become permanent assets or parts of yours, they look at their future also differently. We look at their future differently. We're able to take very long-term decisions. So if we have to invest in building a facility for them, we will. Because we know we're going to be associated with this company for a longish time. It's permanent. It's not just long. It's not just comparable periods of length, but it's permanent. So all these assets that we buy are assets that we buy because we think they'll be permanent assets for us. How do we rate management teams? For me, to look at a good CEO and or a good top management team, we look at three filters. Is that person able to raise cash? And can he sell the company to us? Is he good enough to do that? Does he know the business well enough? Is he able to tell us that he's going to make money? So if he's going to make money, he's able to communicate and give us all the data points that will show us that this company is going to make money and is actually doing it. Or rather, you know, raise cash for the company, if you look at it. Is he able to get clients? Can he go and sell well enough? Does he have a sales machinery? Does he have the language? Does he have the ability to go and sell well enough? And third one is that, can he draw colleagues to himself? Can he hire for himself? That's how we look at management teams. This we say internally are the 3 C's of, you know, of our assessment. Is he able to show the cash in the company? Is he able to get market share and clients? Is he able to hire and get top class people for himself? All the processes, back end, etc., are all auditable issues, you know. That if we can't have, we can buy it from outside, we can outsource some stuff. That's clerical stuff. You can get that done. But these 3 things you can't outsource. That ability has to be there inside the company. If it passes this test, we make the investment.